Hello friends, welcome to Cherry Media. My name is Vinny and today we will learn how to reset a Yamaha keyboard. The model which I have right now is PSR E363, but this method should work fine on most of the Yamaha keyboards. Please note that after you reset your keyboard, all the user data and transferred MIDI and style files will be deleted. So if you have any important data in your keyboard, then please copy it and save it to your computer. To reset the Yamaha keyboard, just press and hold the white key in the extreme right and then turn on the keyboard. Your keyboard will turn on and it will notify you that all the data has been cleared and keyboard has got back its factory settings. So friends, this was my tutorial video to reset Yamaha keyboards. If you like this video, then please hit the like button and subscribe my channel for more tutorial videos in future. So many thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.